Hello, my favorite people. I'm here with another video, and today's video is about how to treat colic in babies. Yes, we all know how colic can be uncomfortable for newborns. It stops them from sleeping, and you know, it makes them really, really uncomfortable, and they cry all the time. Yes. As new moms, it can be stressful too as new moms. Yes, I've been there. It's not a very easy thing to deal with because every mom wants their baby to be comfortable, to sleep better, to eat well, and look happy. Yes. Whenever your baby is having problem with colic, we get very agitated as new moms, and we get a little bit, you know, emotional to see our baby going through that. But don't worry, there is a treatment for colic. Okay, but before I go into that, welcome to my channel. My name is Chika Kelly. I'm a certified esthetician, and this channel is about how to look after your skin. So if you're visiting my channel for the first time, welcome. It's good to have you. Don't forget to, you know, go through my other videos that you never know, you may find helpful. And also, to become part of this family, you need to click that subscribe button. Yes, click that subscribe button. What are you still waiting for? Click that subscribe button. It's free. You don't have to pay anything. It's free. Click that subscribe button and share this video, and click the thumbs up. Share this video so that other people, you know, that can benefit from it. Okay, so how do you treat colic? Well, I have two best oils, essential oils, that are very, very good when it comes to treating colic conditions in babies. And these two oils are chamomile essential oil and lavender essential oil. Make sure when you're buying any of these oils, make sure they are 100% pure essential oil. They are not mixed with anything, because remember, your baby's skin is very, very sensitive. We don't want to cause more irritation on our baby's skin. So be very careful when you're using any skincare product on your babies. You don't want to really use something that is too strong. That is why you have to make sure these oils are pure 100%. Okay, now how do you treat colic in your baby? Usually, as an infant, you know, when you're using any essential oil, do not go more than 2 drops, because if you go more than 2 drops, your baby's skin will cause over sensitivity on your baby, and it will cause irritation. So you can add either 1 or 2 drops of either chamomile or lavender. Don't use the two oils the same time. Use either of them, whichever one that you feel comfortable to use. So you use 1 drop of either oil on a warm compress. You put it on a warm compress, and you press it on your baby's tummy, a little bit on your baby's tummy, because these two oils, they're very relaxing, and they have antiseptic properties. So they're going to help with your baby's skin. They're going to help your baby to feel more relaxed, and they're going to help with, blood flow around your baby's tummy. So you use the hot compress, the warm compress, sorry, not hot, warm compress with one drop of either oil, and you just press it on your baby's tummy. Gently, gently press it on your baby's tummy. When you finish with the warm compress, you put one or two drops of either of this oil. You mix it in 10 ml of peach kernel oil. The reason why peach kernel oil is very good is because of the health benefits. It has medicinal qualities. So, you know, that's why it's often found in vitamins and supplements, because it's said to promote healthy blood flow, and it helps with occasional digestive system. That is why peach kernel oil is fantastic when it comes to treating colic. And you use to massage on your baby's tummy in a circular motion. Gently massage in a circular motion. Because the reason why you have to do it in a circular motion, because you're trying to increase blood flow around your baby's tummy, and you're trying to improve circulation and oxygen around there, so that, you know, to remove any air or gas trapped in your baby's tummy. Okay, and one more tip, please remember to keep the child warm and replace the compress regularly until the child calms down again and the pain goes. Okay, I hope you find this video very helpful. Don't forget to like it. Don't forget to share my videos. And don't forget to click that subscribe button and subscribe. Become part of this family and help this channel to grow. Okay. Thank you so much, my favorite people, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video.